Gana, Gare, posle Kingstona mislim da je imala, dobio je šansu, ne samo on, dobili su još dva igrača, ukupno tri igrača su dobili šansu.
Okay, first about Wollacott, this was the work of Richard Kingston. Olele did the scouting work and he suggested this goalkeeper to coach, and coach wanted to see him. We watched many videos of him, and the decision was made to include him in the squad. When he came here, he just proved himself and got the chance, and he used this chance very well.
Jednostavno tako, I ko ne može sa mnom, mislim da ne može. Da ne može niski.
I think I'm pretty democratic, you know, I'm open to hear other people's opinion, this is very important, but at the end, I'm the one who is making the decisions, because it's my job at stake and I'm responsible after all. First of all, I'm professional and I expect professional approach from everybody, so from the players. Nobody can, you know, mean better to the players than I can mean good for them, you know. So I expect professional approach from everybody towards me, and I'm trying to be professional towards everybody around. This is what I had in Ghana, but unfortunately, if you look at my careers in some other places, this was not the case. So that's why some jobs ended earlier than it's supposed to be, because, you know, I didn't have that kind of approach and professionalism on the other side. That's why, you know, coming here, I knew what to expect, and this is the environment that I really enjoy, and the people I work with. I'm quite positive in terms of, you know, making good things. And as I said, I'm not an autocratic person, and I think that people who cannot work with me, you know, they cannot work with many other people, you know. So I believe that you know, I'm a good for teamwork, and you know, I expressed that many times in the future, in the past, and in the future it will be the same thing. So definitely I believe in democracy, but as I said before, in the end, I'm the one who is taking tough decisions, and I have to stick to it, and you know, suffer consequences if something goes wrong.